Who are you?
TM21?
Right, okay.
So on the left side, you can just put ABD, and then right side is TM21. Hey, make sure you're player one of the A.
So this should be a good matchup here. Mainly because most of the matches here are pretty good.
Stain and JC and Nella, Station 1. Shuryu, Gotham, Station 9. Shuryu and Gotham, Station 9.
What character do you play?
Right now I'm trying to work on my Link.
Oh shit, no doubt.
Not too great on it. I mainly play Link and Kirby.
Link and Kirby, that's a pretty pretty interesting combination. I imagine you've got a pretty good spread of matchups there.
Yeah, I'm still, like, with Kirby, it's a little bit easier because it's kind of simple. But,
Tope Zarek 13! Tope Zarek 13!
Yeah, I spelled his name wrong, let me fix that.
Who do you play?
I'm a Snake and Palu main.
Okay.
I started with Palu, but Snake's just more fun, and so I've been pretty much just trying to solo main Snake with the occasional, like, all right, I'm gonna have to go Palu.
Yeah.
Certain matchups, just, you know, Palu's like, Palu you don't have to practice, so it's like, it's nice to have that pocket character where it's like, I can just go back to old reliable if never needed.
I have nightmares of Snake.
Yeah, I love him. He's just so fun. I love parrying in this game, and like when you parry Palu, it just doesn't seem like you get much out of it. So what do you really do? Like maybe a back air, but
not too much. It was Vegas life.
Up tilt, forward tilt, everything, anything you want. You parry, you can do whatever you want. I just love it. All right, these guys getting ready to go. Sounds like a PS2 gentleman. PS2. It's the easiest way to go. It's like you just get the ball rolling, get the thing, get the match started. Oh wow, Mario versus Byleth. We've been seeing more Byleths out here now that MK Leo is crushing it with the character. And that up B buff is insane, I think. Byleth's new up B is nuts. I've been getting hit by people that play Byleth now, and it's unfortunate how good it is. Let's see what these guys got. So Byleth's pretty slow, though. It's going to be a tough time getting in.
Yeah, he's got to create that space in order to get in. Really challenging. Looks like this Mario really knows how to handle his close-quarter combat.
Spike and wall.
Yeah, this Mario definitely knows what he's doing.
Spike and wall at the yellow wall.
Right now, both these guys seem to be spacing each other really well, feeling each other out.
All it takes is that one initial hit.
Absolutely. Either one of these guys, both these characters have the power to really get a lot off of one interaction.
The one concern I see for the Byleth going on in the future, when he recovers low, it looks like that Mario's going to try to challenge him, maybe spike him off the stage.
Oh, thank you for the raid, Gangestan. Appreciate that. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, Raiders. You got match one, just started this game. Mario taking the early lead. Really good lead, too. I didn't even notice how big of a lead he had.
Yeah, the pilots have got a long way to go. Hopefully, it's a couple hits in.
Yeah, and you know, MKLeo absolutely destroyed Young Wizzy's Mario. It seemed horrible for that matchup, and Av over here making it look easy. Because, yeah, I mean, with the reach advantage, it's pretty tough for Mario to get in there, but he's doing a good job walling him out with the fireballs and getting good combo extenders. Yeah, that up smash is so much shield damage. I'm noticing that Byleth's doing some pretty risky air dodges here and there now, too. He better be careful, because those will get punished. Oh, wow. Okay, nice parry. Oh, no. The Mario up airs. DI'd in. Dangerous, but it worked. Wow. Got him with the three stock. That's always a good confidence booster. I'm trying to think of what adjustments can be made.
I don't think, not many.
Yeah, Byleth's so slow. It's just, you gotta really space them correctly. You gotta throw in like the empty hops. You gotta really pressure that shield. And I would say, you know, use those nairs. MKLA was showing how good nair into like dash attack. These nair chains can be pretty good at a shield. Oh, he's switching it up. Never mind. I scratch all of that. We're going Rosa.
Blue Jay and Smiley.
I know even less about this matchup.
I know that Luna's already been sacrificed.
Yes, Luna's dead. Oh, gets the sour spot of the fair. Oh no. The thing about Rosa, she's floaty. Giant hurtbox. Easy for Mario to combo. But she's a little bit of an X-Factor character, you know. Again, not many people have as much experience with this character. Yeah, there's a lot more Byleths than Roses out there. So maybe that'll pay off.
Jazzo and Yip on 14. I got it already.
Right now,
Jazzo and Yip on 14.
Ab only taking 8%. Okay, 16, just doubled his percentage. Good.
Hopefully this Rosalina can use that raise for advantage and kind of even up the playing field. Already coming up looking at 48%.
Okay, nice. I think when you're this far behind, you gotta go in there and edge guard. You're right. You gotta edge guard.
Luma looks at a good position right now.
Okay, back throw will definitely take it there. The thing about Mario too is like, it's so hard to ban stages on him. He's got so many good stages. I feel like this is a great stage, but obviously you want to ban, Battlefield. It's tough. I wouldn't even know where to begin trying to ban stages against Mario, but Battlefield you definitely got to do. Yoshi's probably, so that's it. Like, you eat your two bans right there every time.
Like you said, he's just like a very versatile character. If you know how to play him, it's basically all the maps are...
Excellent up smash. So this Rosa already doing better. He basically tied it up there. So good counter pick already. And who knows? Maybe he was just trying out Byleth because of all the MKLeo hype. I don't know. MKLeo is making me want to start playing Byleth. Maybe. Nah, I can't.
He actually, I almost started playing Ike because of him.
Oh, I started playing Ike because of MKLeo until I realized real quick that he was, less than optimal for my style.
I was exactly one of those snake players.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
That seems like a tough matchup for Snake. But yeah, a good Ike would definitely do that to you. Or a good Snake would definitely do that to you. Oh, nice two frame.
Gotta find some common ground.
It seems like Rosa falls so slowly. Oh, whoa! I didn't even see how that, like, that hit so fast. Nice. Oh, that would have been so good. Still gets the jab. Oh, excellent. Nice angle there from the Mario.
Wow. I, Greg, and Bambi, station one.
Like, you see, like, that Mario just threw out, like, an F-smash at a shield at an early percentage just because he knew that giant hurtbox was going to, it was going to get to Rosa. She's just got so much body. She's so thick.
Maybe somewhat even it up.
Yeah, it looks like Mario is aware of that. He's trying to play it conservative. He's trying to chip away. He doesn't want to take any chances. He wants to put this one away this game. No game three. That'll do it. Oh, no, good DI. Rosa staying alive. I didn't even realize Mario had a sour spot on that back air. Oh wow, good
Dong
fireball.
And Zay, you guys are at the right table. Dong and Zay, you guys are at the right table.
Nice, okay. One spike will still do it.
Hey, be careful, Zay was
I believe.
Cop.
Nice parry. Dash. Yeah, I was gonna say this could be really, really tough to come back from now.
I'm gonna try to call it. 3, 2, 1.
A smash. Okay. Spike. Winter okay.
Monologue. Version 13.
All right. I gotta run. That's me. Nice to meet you, bro.
Good luck with your game.
Thank you.
I'm gonna see what I'm next. Mario just desperately trying to find that one hit to end it with an up smash.
Forte, Meow Boys, Station 4. Forte and Meow Boys, Station 4. There you go, Dave. I finally got your favorite order.
Mario putting in the work. Those are struggling to find some sort of space and come up with a plan. Break in the middle. Oh. Canceled out the grab of Luna. Might have saved him right there. Took out that final star. Trying to even the odds. Rosa's got a long way to go, but hoping she can use that to her advantage. Knock off stage, trying to find some footing.
Holy John, lethal for three, station 10.
Mario's not going to leave him alone.
Holy John, lethal for three, station 10.
So far these matches have been pretty good. Really, really close. I still believe in this Rosa, even after last time. She showed that final star does not mean anything. Rosa trying to get that up smash. Going into a ladder. Oh. Mario trying to find an opening, grab, forward throw.
Chank Trees and D-Ron, station 3.
Rosalina in a dangerous
Chank
position.
Chank Trees and D-Ron, station 3.
Mario's taking his time. All he knows is one hit and that's the game.